problem. Blonsky's people have tapped into our navigational systems, and they're using the feedback to triangulate the Hulk's position.
Which means what in English?
Which means they can track every move you make via your specific energy signature. There are multiple satellite uplinks spread across a wide area. We need to disable them, unless you want Blonsky with you everywhere you go.
Thank you.
I've marked a location on the map near the Division Weapons Test Site. There's word the military is sending vital parts through for the construction of more Hulkbusters.
And you want me to head them off before they get to the base?
There are three separate convoys. Blonsky's counting on the fact that Hulk won't reach all of them in time.
Thank you.
We're going headhunting. I need a neural interface from a Hulkbuster cockpit. They're primed to self-destruct when taken out of commission, so you'll need to separate the head from the chassis and deactivate the mechanism.
Sounds like fun. Where am I going?
The military base. Break in, take up the strongest tactical position you can, and wait for the fireworks.
Thank you.
Small problem. Some of the parts got through to Blonsky's people while we were busy with the convoy. They're looking to put a new Hulkbuster prototype into service, so let's take them out once and for all. As far as we know, they're working the bugs out at the test site. If Hulk can knock these units out before they have a chance to iron out the kinks, we'll set them back by weeks, if not months.
We have visuals on threat, targeting in T-minus 5 seconds. Bringing it on screen now. It's all yours, General.
Roger that, Control. All Hulkbusters, set turrets to remote. Maintain a circumference and we'll do the rest.
You men heard the General. Keep tight and inside, watch your back. Push it on, O-Trigger.
Hit it with everything you've got, boys. Let's show Dr. Banner what it means to mess with the United States Army.
Yeah.